Pacioretty. An outlet, and Stone took a big bump there by Koekkoek. And now a response there. Looked like Schmidt was trying to get at Koekkoek.
And almost a collision. Those are always nasty at the last second when you don't really see someone coming. And two big guys colliding there, too, and Koekkoek and Stone. And Koekkoek just stepping up, trying to be that physical presence on the line.
Number 68, 2 minutes for interference.
It's going to be interference, and here it is here, right there, boom. Just that puck kind of bobbles through. Stone never really does play it, and he didn't expect that hit to come, and he got popped by Koekkoek, and you saw Schmidt come in there. And